In this old castle, death is the youngest thing alive, for it is born and reborn 13 times, each time from a different dementia. A miasma of madness hides the one who delivers death, one who walks with silent tread and strikes with ruthless force. Is it the mother, demented by grief? Or the attentive daughter-in-law, whose voice is soothingly hypnotic?
She'll tell me. I promise you.
Is it the sun, who with fire creates beauty? Or the doctor who can cure and kill? Or perhaps the new bride, tortured by the ever-present nearness of death? Know the frenzy of a wedding night in which a marriage is consummated in a passion of terror. You too will be mesmerized by a world that cannot be, but is. The mystery of the enigmatic leads to a strange rendezvous, an attempted escape, a meeting with terror.